right, so let's hear from Stephanie, our colon cancer survivor. I'm going to bring you on. Let's talk just a little bit about your story.
Yeah, sure, Emma. So 8 years ago, Dr. Dottie discovered a tumor growing in my colon, and it turned out to be stage 3. And I was 45 years old. But here's the thing, Emma, I didn't have any symptoms. It's like Dr. Dottie said, the number one symptom of colon cancer is no symptoms. I don't mean to start a panic there, but I didn't have a family history. I didn't have any pain. I didn't have any change in my bowel movements. I didn't lose any weight rapidly. About the only thing I had was I was really tired, but I'm also a single mom of 2 boys. So I kind of just attributed it to that.